Yo, I'm sorry, the show got canceled in Syracuse. I'm leaving the show right now.
DJ Bandana!
What's good, my Bandana fam? Shouts out to all my subscribers, all my supporters. Like I said before, I don't have followers. Y'all fam, y'all the Bandana fam. I salute and appreciate each and every one of y'all. But listen, this is getting ridiculous, yo. This is really starting to be cyberbullying. Like, 50 Cent is really, like, he's really a real-life bully. Like, this is just enough. Like, damn, leave Ja Rule alone. Now, I wanted to get this news out to you guys first. I don't see anybody else reporting. I just happened to be scrolling through Instagram and see it myself, and it didn't make sense to me. I'm like, what the hell is 50 Cent talking about? He had a show that was canceled in Syracuse. Now, I'm from Buffalo, New York, Rochester, Syracuse, Canada, Toronto, that whole area is pretty much all in the same area. We're all within a couple hours away from each other. So if 50 Cent was coming to town, I definitely would have knew about it. I probably would have got a little invite, a little backstage, a couple pictures, different things like that. Because I'm kind of Mr. Well-Connected, even more respected out here in real life. But anyways, when I seen this, I did a little research, and I'm like, 50 Cent didn't have a concert in Syracuse. What it was, though, is Ja Rule did, and his got canceled. But you got to look at this caption. Like, 50 Cent is basically saying that... I'm sorry, that Ja Rule concert, they only sold 10 tickets and it got canceled. A lot of times artists do that. So you see even like bigger artists like Nicki Minaj or artists, they say, well, the tour got canceled due to scheduling conflicts. Usually what that means is low ticket sales. They weren't going to make the investment back that they put into it. But I'm going to show y'all both clips right here. Like I said, just want to get this to y'all first. This is a Bandana exclusive. Again, if you didn't watch my last video, make sure you watch that last video. Heavy shouts out to the homie Related Eyeball. Make sure y'all go follow him. We had a little misunderstanding, a little mishap, but we fixed that up as men. Patch that up. Also, I know you guys want to know more what's going on with my engagement. I proposed live on the radio a couple weeks ago, did a video on the channel, epic proposal. If you didn't see that video, links will be in the description for the Bandana family page. So updates on the wedding and reception, y'all got to check this video. That will be on the Bandana family page. If you want to subscribe to that page, that's the links are in the description for that page too. And at the end of this video, make sure you click on that. Anyways, it's DJ Bandana Black, Mr. Well Connected. Even more respected, we about to get into these shenanigans. 50 Cent is definitely trolling. Keep it locked. It's DJ Bandana Black. Life is what you make it, so make it.
Yo, Syracuse, I just got word the show got canceled. Sorry, man. I've been trying to get there all day. I love y'all, man. We're gonna reschedule the show. See, I'm leaving the airport now, man. Yo, Syracuse, I just got word the show got canceled. Sorry, man. I've been trying to get there all day. I love y'all, man. We're going to reschedule the show. See, I'm leaving the airport now, man. Yo, I'm sorry. The show got canceled in Syracuse. I'm leaving the show right now.
Shoot again. You know. RTC, YMB, YM, whatever the fuck I'm in. Who gon' ride for me? Who gon' die for me? I got killers out of 1800. They gon' slide for me. Master P, by the die. Talking fly, running high, driving by, living crazy. Holding their ground, creeping and making a sound. Send me go pow, running them down, gunning them down, breaking it down, breaking the pound, scraping the clown. Wow, is it living like hounds? Who? Talking to me, nigga, I'm wolfing at you. Is this fool? Pricing ain't lying, true. Younger than shooting at you. It's New York, lay you down. Playing foul, upstate, it's a different sound. More than 50 rounds, ain't a drop. They gon' slang it out, beef they bang it out. Let them shoot, get crazy now. Clip they change them out, be scripted, they be acting out. Get tragic now, disappear, they be spazzing out. They do magic now. Who gon' ride for me? Who gon' die for me? I got killers out of 1800. They gon' slide for me. Master P, ride or die. Talking fly, running high, driving by, living crazy. Back where you been? He said you been hiding. I did some time, now I'm on the grind, playing around with that violence. I hear him talk with my gun that snitch, hoping I'll find it. They posted stats and they really shook when I'm around. Silence. My shirt black and my neck gold and my squad hot, my set blue. I ain't from the city, you drive fire and them lights dead, my style new. Dark side got broken dreams, got young then triple beam. Make it work and we grind it out and I'm getting money with my super team. Puddles are deep, the killing the sheets, switch mentals and rentals while swerving the heat.
Faking is real, part of the peep. Kissing is harder and harder to beat. BMF, them scares like stashing those in them taillights. Not getting my bell right while putting boards in my cell light. I'm gripping my city, they gotta be keen. And just hit me and hating, debating, and relating, and wondering, searching, discovering what did they do and how to get rid of me. Playing on killing me, not even caring, be sharing and caring and caring and sharing. I'm fucking them with none of my riches. Over them bridges, they gotta be feeling me. Who gon' ride for me? Who gon' die for me? I got killers out of 1800, they gon' slide for me. Master P, by the body, by the die. Talking fly, running high, driving by, living crazy. Who gon' ride for me? Who gon' die for me? I got killers out of 1800, they gon' slide for me. Master P, by the body, by the die. Talking fly, running high, driving by, living crazy.